This very beautiful multi-storied apartment can be made from a long card sheet. Take the card sheet and first fold this into half, then a quarter, then 1/8, and then 1/16. Keep folding. If you open up, you will see 16 fold lines. Now, fold this entire length as a fan fold, one up, the other down, one up, the other down. It would look like a corrugated sheet. So this is the whole card sheet folded into a fan shape. Then you close it, draw one margin line, and draw lots of parallel straight lines, and with the scissors cut all the short lines up till the margin line. If you open this card sheet, you will find it full of slits, lots and lots of slits. Now on one end, draw a line and cut one set of the slits so that a small margin remains. Apply glue on this edge. Let it dry for a little time and then stick it to the opposite edge to make a cylinder. Now this would become a flower shaped cylinder which you can stand on a table. Now with a pencil, push in alternate slits and they would look like the stories of a multi-high apartment. Make the whole building stand on a table and admire this multi-storied apartment from all angles. You can also make this model from an old calendar.